From NBA Twitter and media reports, June 25, 2020, 12:12 p.m. ET, Vince Carter was a high-flying dunker and elite scorer in his NBA prime. After 22 seasons in the NBA, Vince Carter has called it a career. In an interview on the Winging It with Vince Carter podcast via the Ringer Network, the former eight-time All-Star and Rookie of the Year winner left no doubt about his playing days being over. "I'm officially finished playing basketball," Carter said. "I'm officially done playing basketball professionally." The announcement was largely a formality because the 43-year-old Carter had said many times over the course of this season that this would be his last in the NBA. His 22 seasons are the most in league history, and he became the first NBA player to appear in four different decades. Atlanta is one of eight teams whose COVID-19 interrupted season ended when the league decided to resume play with 22 teams in Florida next month. The Hawks played their final game of 2019-20 on March 11, a 136-131 loss to the New York Knicks, in which Carter got in the game and sank a three-pointer with 13.4 seconds left in overtime. Carter said making that last shot helped make his NBA exit a little easier to swallow. "Making my last shot helped the situation. I think if I didn't make my last shot, it'd have been a little different. It'd have felt a little different. I'd have been itching to, at least get back and just play 1 minute and just make one shot. I don't care what it would be, free throw, layup, I don't care," Carter said. "As a player playing your last game, whether you know it or not, you always want to say, well, at least I made the last shot of my career. And I can actually say that, so I'm happy." The coronavirus pandemic also played a big part in Carter's decision to retire, particularly how it was affecting the United States and world at large. "I'm not going to say since March 11th I knew I was going to retire, I'm not going to say since that day, but pretty close," Carter said. "Since the end of March, we've talked about it, I felt that it was pretty much over. That's kind of how I've handled it. It made for, if there was any disappointment because of the season or any of that, it was easier to put it aside and handle it that way. It's something bigger than my career. With the coronavirus, it was taking people's lives rapidly, that's the big picture in my mind. I was able to put the weird ending, the abrupt stoppage of play to an ending, aside for the bigger picture. Obviously you're worried about family, friends, as you go further on, there's always going to be somebody close to you or pretty close by way of somebody that's been affected by it." Vince Carter ranks the top 10 dunks in his career. Since being away from the game, Carter said he has had more time to play golf, which he says has helped ease his transition from being an active player to retirement.